Line graphs and scatter plot both represent two numerical variables. So how do we choose which one to use? Let's quickly go over that. Here's the line graph and scatter plot that you've seen before. You know that plot and scatter are the two Python methods that will help you draw those diagrams. But the question now is, before you decide that you want to use one or the other, what are the questions you should ask yourself? In the line graph, there are two variables. In this case, was age and the 2015 population. And for each value of age, there is one value of the population. So you really have only two features to be thinking about: the age and the corresponding population. Also, the ages are ordered. 0 years to 1 year to 2 years, so on, and so it makes sense to join the dots from one age to another. In such a situation, where you have one variable, in this case age, and for every value of that, one value of another, in this case population, and your first variable is ordered, then you can draw the dots and join them up, and you'll get a line graph, and it makes sense. In the case of the scatter diagram, as we just saw, there are actually three features to keep in mind, three aspects. There is, of course, the variable on the horizontal axis and the variable on the vertical axis, but there is a third, the individual represented by each point. When you have that situation, you have a collection of individuals, and on each individual, you have measured two numerical variables, and you want to look at the relation between those two numerical variables. Then you have a point per person, and you get a scatter plot.